All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Alex Purdon. He is the Chief Executive Officer of Star Royalties. And Alex, welcome back. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
Before we get into the news of the day, can you just sort of give us a little bit of thoughts on Star Royalties? And also, what we talked about at the towards the end of last year was the creation of a Green Star Royalties as well.
Right, Steve. So Star Royalties is a relatively new royalty and streaming company. Our business model is all about creating royalties and streams. And we're unique in that we have a dual investment mandate covering both precious metals and carbon credits. So if you recall, we've been pioneering carbon credit royalties since we started our company. We innovated not only the first ever forest carbon credit royalty over 18 months ago, but also the first ever regenerative agriculture carbon offset credit, credit royalty last month. And that was in partnership with Blue Source, who is the top carbon offset developer in North America. So given our first mover advantage, given all of these carbon offset opportunities ahead of us, we needed to position ourselves to be able to grow our green business model aggressively. And that's why we created our wholly owned and pure green subsidiary called Green Star Royalties, as you said, which we spoke about last October.
Yeah, now, Alex, you've announced today that we've talked about the Elizabeth Metis Settlement, a royalty on that you had, but you've made some changes to it and increased it a bit. So maybe you can explain the transaction, everyone, today.
Sure. So this is a wonderful situation in the fact that we were invited to upsize our existing royalty on carbon offset credits from the Elizabeth Metis, and they're in Alberta, Canada. So as a refresher, back in July, we acquired a 13.5% royalty on EMS's revenue share of carbon offset credits generated by their forest carbon sequestration project. That transaction and our working relationship with the EMS resonated so well that they approached us so that we could partner with them again, which is obviously something that we would be happy to do and we were honored to do. So essentially, we were able to reinvest into our royalty and increase it from 13.5% to 40.5%. And that's exciting because once more, it's a win-win outcome and a fantastic investment opportunity that checks off all the boxes. It speaks to our company being a pleasant one to work with and that we're consistently able to partner with Indigenous communities on their carbon sequestration projects. It further expands our portfolio weight in a tier one jurisdiction since EMS is in central Alberta. And because it's a simple upsizing, we're able to lock in the same highly accretive metrics from our initial royalty.
Alex, can you kind of explain to us how this forest project works?
Sure, Steve. We get asked this quite often. So EMS is making a long-term commitment to the conservation of their forested lands, which is called improved forest management, meaning no commercial logging operations can occur. Blue Source, our carbon offset partner, whom I just mentioned, they are developing this project. They're in the process of having it approved and registered to generate carbon offset credits under a compliance program. So simply put, all these trees, they're allowed to grow. They sequester carbon dioxide from the atmosphere into their biomass every single year. And because of that, they can generate these carbon offset credits that are then sold by Blue Source to large government-regulated emitters like power companies and industrials. Our royalty is on the sale of those credits. So to quantify the investment in a different way, we expect revenues equivalent to 9,000 carbon offset credits annually starting later next year. And I also want to stress the fact that these are compliance credits because in the next decade alone, carbon credit prices under our Canadian compliance market are expected to more than quadruple from $40 Canadian today to $170 in 2030. Hence the high return metrics, hence why we were so thrilled for the opportunity to upsize it, and hence another great environmental project for us to be involved with.
Yeah, it sounds like it's a great deal for the company, but also a great deal for the world as well. So Alex, thank you so much. Congratulations on this, and we'll talk soon.
Thanks, Steve. Take care.
All right, there's Alex Purdon, the CEO of Green Star Royalties.